My name is Yusra Capilla. I was a corporal in the Marine Corps and got out in 2006 after one tour to Iraq during OIF-2. Yoga has taught me that there's a quiet place that we can all go to, no matter what's going on around us or even within us. If you learn to kind of harness that yoga inside of you, you can quiet your mind and transform yourself, literally from the inside out. So yoga is my medicine.
Rick Van Squick, I was in the Navy, a lieutenant. And if yoga is about truly yoking the mind and the body, I think it's also a little bit about balancing the mind and the body. Being in touch that yoga gives me gave me some sense of control over the trauma.
I am Heidi Barker, and I'm a commander in the United States Navy, and yoga has absolutely profoundly transformed my life. I've seen it do the same thing for other members of the military. As they witnessed me doing my practice, they were also impacted and encouraged to start their own, and it helped them center and focus more effectively in their job.
Colleen Coles, I joined the Air Force in 1979. I was an E6. I taught survival training to pilots. So I went through the Air Force survival schools and did their continuation training in their survival techniques. We were in Desert Shield and then going into Desert Storm. I want to do yoga more because it centers me immediately. I only have to hear the direction of a yoga instructor and I go right to that inner place. I know that inner place, and when I'm centered, I feel no worries and no stress, and you know, I feel like I can really take care of any business in life, whether it's personal or professional.
Hi, I'm Brian McCormack. I served in the U.S. Navy, and I was a helicopter pilot for 30 years, and yoga's been doing a lot for me lately. When I initially started practicing about 7 years ago, I joined purely for hoping for the physical benefits to help me with my tight hips and hamstrings and just overcome some of the ravages of aging. But now that I've been practicing for more than 7 years, I really think that my practice has expanded and it really makes a difference in my spiritual well-being and my overall health, not just physically but mentally, and how I can react and do a better job at work, at home, on the mat and off the mat.
Brianna Wildman, I am a lieutenant in the United States Navy. For me, it's been an experience to kind of release the stress and tension that my body goes through during the day. In the past, I hold my emotions in different areas, mostly my legs for me, so very tight, and it's a new experience that I'm enjoying very much.
My name is Lieutenant Beth Spangenberg. I am an officer in the U.S. Navy, active duty. I'm a surface warfare officer. I deployed twice on a ballistic missile defense destroyer. In the Navy, yoga has done so much for me, especially more recently. It's taught me a lot of patience and a lot of inner peace. Taught me to process a lot of the things that I've seen and done. I didn't fully appreciate or understand it. I would do it sometimes for stretching before, and now I do realize that it's brings me peace every day, and I've connected it to my spirituality, to my religion, to God in a way that I never knew that I could.
My name is Rochelle Godfrey. I have never served in the military, but I serve the military in my daily work as a yoga therapist and mindfulness teacher. I've seen how they come in to the yoga studio with combat trauma and sexual trauma and unable to sleep at night with insomnia, and it's beautiful to see them actually rest and feel at ease and peaceful. Even falling asleep at times. And that's a beautiful thing to see, that they can feel that at peace and calm on their yoga mat.